with the huge discoloration in their businesses that have been affected. For example, each of those houses looked at them one by one. None of them had any evidence of injury. That green discoloration is from decomposition.
So if what would it